A&T beats Jacksonville 90-82 in OT. Jacksonville, Florida, AP, Femi Olujobi set career highs with 37 points and 18 rebounds on Saturday night, and North Carolina A&T used a late rally to force overtime and then powered through the extra period for a 90-82 win over Jacksonville. Devonte Boykins' three-pointer with 3:39 left in overtime gave the Aggies 3-1 the lead for good at 83-80. Olujobi added a jumper on the next possession and a free throw with 1:35 left to make it a 6-point lead. The Dolphins, 0-3, posed no threat from there. North Carolina A&T had a 14-6 run in the final 4 minutes of the second half to lead 78-76 on Boykins' layup with 36 seconds left. Jace Hogan answered with a basket to tie it for Jacksonville, and Olujobi missed a jumper that would have won it in the final seconds of regulation. Olujobi started the night ranked 8th in the nation in scoring and improved his average to 30.0 points by the end of the game. Cameron Langlia added 17 points and Quay Lardy had 14. Hogan led the Dolphins with 24 points, Tanner Rubio scored 17 and Devin Harris 12.